I'm Alec Powell, and this is Visible Magic Painting. It's our magic painting frame and picture that we sell, except there are several choices. This one's good for wizard themed shows. This is obviously a dragon, and once you've taken the picture to pull it in, you can put it back into the frame. This one's a birthday cake, obviously. And again, like the others, you can put it back in after you've coloured it in. We've got a range. Some of the pictures, this clown for instance, does more than just colour in. As you can see, it's coming onto rain, he's not very happy. His umbrella's not a lot of use in the rain. And as this one colours in, you can see he's smiling and the umbrella's okay. So that's a clown. And one of our most popular ones. This is another picture that actually does something. You've got a top hat there in the picture, but nothing else. And in the top hat, of course, appears a rabbit. That's a rabbit. For some of the little girl parties, we've got this pink fairy. Well, she's not pink yet, but she is now. Okay, and another two very popular ones. This is our Christmas one. Santa's sack starts off being empty, and there's none of Rudolph's supper or the mince pie for Santa. That appears as it colours in as well. And this is the pirate picture. When this is the black and white, the cross you can see there on the map isn't there. So I actually print off the outline of that map onto A5 sheets and hand it out. So I use it as a game as well, so that the kids can guess where the pirate's hidden his treasure. In the magic show, we find out where it is because a cross appears on the map. So that's you get a game out of that as well as the magic painting. With all the magic paintings, I recommend that people do what I do, which is run off the black and white pictures, two up on an A4 sheet. It costs next to nothing. Your details on the bottom, cut in half, and then these can go out. Every child can take one home to colour in. And the chances of that ending up on the side of the fridge underneath a magnet are much greater, in my opinion, than a picture of you with a monkey around your neck. If, of course, any of you actually still do that.